Yeah, accommodation.
Oh, I saw Hero.
What? Oh,
stop here. Is this are the people in there? Oh yeah, because they have like tournaments and all the people.
Arrived at Flamingo Land. Not many choices of pictures. Yay! We're off into the park, and it's 12:07. Perfect. Here we go. Oh look, there's Mumbo Jumbo. Well, they're here and they're about to do their first ever ride. I'm mine on Sick. This is very much anticipated. So Sick is broken. As soon as Velocity, you can see Velocity is testing again. We might go do Mumbo Jumbo then instead. But yeah, I'm excited for Mumbo Jumbo. I'm excited for Sick.
Here we go. No. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No. Oh my God. Ah. Ah.
Oh my God.
Hello. Oh my God. Mum's face.
Quite good.
It wasn't too bad. It wasn't.
What?
It wasn't too bad. Wasn't too bad. Lovely.
Well, it's been a great start to the day at Flamingo Land, or the break at Flamingo Land. We arrived here probably about between half past 11 and 11:45. We were allowed straight onto the campsite. We were given wristbands that we use throughout the weekend to give us access to everything. They gave us instructions on where to go, and then we were just told to come down to the camping field. Tents apparently go on that side, and motorhomes and caravans on this side, and we could just pick a pitch. And every pitch has hookup and also has water, which is great also, yeah. So there's three blocks of toilets. There's one there. There's one there, and there's also one there, and it's a relatively short walk to a shop. You have a leisure complex here, which is an indoor swimming pool with some slides and stuff, and then there's an outdoor splash area. It's actually shut at the moment. It's 6:10, so I think about 5 o'clock that shuts that area. But there is a little Costa coffee and a bar. Looks like they serve lunches and breakfast and things like that as well, so we'll have to go and have a look at that tomorrow maybe. But all the rides in the park today were fairly empty, so kids have had a great day because they've gotten everything without queuing. Everything was just literally walk on, which is absolutely brilliant. It's like their perfect day. We got very wet on the submarine ride, so they then decided to get very wet on the big boat ride. I hope they can put some footage in of that as well. But we are about to head back into the park now to find somewhere for tea. We have come into the zoo bar. We're going to have a quick cocktail in here before we go and find something to eat. So we have some Sex on the Beach Jack Daniels and a giraffe's bum. You see they've got a pool table in here. You can still see outside now, nice and sunny it is. And then just over here, there is an entrance to like a show bar, and they have a live act on there tonight. It's only Wednesday, but yeah, live acts in the week. An evening view. Trying the pub over here. We're at the Coach House Country Pub, which is in the middle of the zoo. And we have tea. Taylor's got a frozen daiquiri.
She's dripping everywhere.
He's got a steak. And I've got some curry. And some wine.
Well, last night with tea we had ducks and geese. Tonight we have a peacock.
And otters.
And otters, yeah.
It's coming for your tea.
I want to send it to Al.
Little Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica in my life, a little bit of Lila, a little bit of Tina, and I need a little bit of Sandra. We have woken up at Flamingo Land to an absolutely lovely day again. We are so lucky on this trip to have such fantastic weather. It's so warm as well. So warm. Absolutely lovely. Looking forward to another great day in the theme park. Trouble. Just done a quick check and there's nobody in the loo, so I'll just take you in. So we're just going into the ladies. Yep, quite a few toilets in here. Sinks, hair dryers. The showers are actually in a communal block, so, oh, and baby change there. They're okay. Relatively clean. Not quite the quality of Wagtail, but yeah, it's okay. So these are the individual showers that you have. So they're just an individual room, a push button, and then you have a hook. Quite big and spacious. Plenty of room to have a shower in there. I suppose if you had kids with you as well, it would make it really easy. And I'll just walk around here a little bit. You see the roller coasters in the background, love it. That must be, that's your Elson Point there. We need to do that. Then you've got a washing up area. And you've got your bins there. It's a swimming pool. And there's Millie on her own by the roller coasters. Whee! So this is the open poolside cafe. The swimming pool through there. The bar. Got some sandwiches in the thing, but that's really all. And then if you walk around the back here, you can actually see the outdoor splash pool as well over there, although it doesn't look to be open today. Maybe that opens in the afternoon sometime, that splash zone. We're on the zoo monorail. Taylor!
Hello!
How are you? Look at that big one there, the hairy one.
I can't remember.
Baboons.
Baboons, that's it.
Do you reckon he's the boss?
The one with the biggest, reddest bum.
There.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's a male, isn't it?
Sat there on his rock.
Yeah. Look. There's probably only one.
Uh oh, bush. Whoa!
Having a walk through with the lemurs.
Oh, there's one in the tree as well.
Look, there's a big monkey. And there's a big monkey.
One just jumped.
Look at that!
Oh, mom.
Hello! Oh, that's so cool. We get to see them so close.
Look at their tails. Like,
why did that walk in the beach?
We're in the wallaby walkthrough with the wallabies. Oh, Harry, there's loads of ducks too.
Wallabies. Wallaby horned.
Kangaroos. Apparently it says male kangaroos produce a curry-like smell.
And there it is.
Interesting.
It looks like a chicken tikka masala.
Hey. Hey.
Hey.
They're not bothered by humans, are they?
There's their house.
Look at this. The red kangaroo is the largest living marsupial. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because some of them stand.
Rhino.
My favourite animal is, of course, the bowling ball.
There they go. £9.50 for two. Mine's gone. Giraffe's bum.
Just shouted like 8 times.
You did?
Oh.
No, we
did.
It was like, no, Grandma, we didn't. It was like 2.
It's the weather front.
It was me and him running. It was your voice I heard.
Oh, God. Where is he? Good morning, it's the last day of our trip today before we head home later. Woke up to a bit of a cloudy morning, not quite as nice as what it has been, however it's still really warm. So we've just packed up Millie, everything's away, and we are ready to head over to the car park, which is for coaches and motorhomes, and we'll be able to park Millie there until we leave this evening. So we parked up, totally fine, loads of space, Millie's all tucked in there. By sick, and the entrance is just over there, so we just got a little short walk over to get back into the park today. Kids are already in, of course. I'm just waiting for Millie for sick to go, so we can just get a bit of a bit of footage behind with Millie behind. Millie gets to see the rides too. The train.
when we were on that ride up there, did we?
I did.
Choo choo! Bombastic side eye. Yeah, we got wet on that.
Whoa!